The trick is to sort of burn the correlations between the particles. Entanglement and heat together serve as a kind of thermodynamic fuel. So quantum phenomena, such as entanglement, can serve as resources in thermodynamics, in gaining work, as well as in information processing. Beyond erasing information, we can build quantum thermodynamic engines, refrigerators, ratchets, and batteries.